Give me your hat. Change my mic volume around. Hopefully it's not too loud. Ooh. Okay. I think we're ready. I think we're ready. Press play. We'll press play. All right. I had to chow down some food before I began. It's a little bit later than usual, eating. I hope to be. Got my coffees. It's all good. Stella here. Oh yeah. That's so good, right? So good. Yay. Start to begin. Oh yeah. 4%. Another new mission. Set after the event. Contain spoilers. Still. Okay. Checkpoint. See how far back we are.
Sounds like the detective will be busy with the Joker for a while. Good.
Good.
Gives this kitten some time to play. So what next? Help tall, brooding, and handsome? Or help myself do all the loot Professor Strange has locked up in that vault of his? I know. Difficult choice, right? What will it be? Find Croc and have him rip a hole into the vault? Ask Penguin for some explosives? Not my style. I always prefer a woman's touch in these situations. Stay where you are, Ivy. I'm coming to get you.
Coming to get you.
I need to get my kit for my apartment.
Coming to get you, Stella.
There's no way I can face Ivy without my things. I'd be naked without them.
Oh, we wouldn't want that, would we? Speed of a mongoose. Skill specs. Catwoman.
Supposed to find out where she lives anyway.
Two-Face said she lives somewhere near here.
So what? How does he know?
How am I supposed to know? I don't question the boss. You shouldn't either.
I know. But how can he be so pissed all of a sudden anyway?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe it's because Catwoman left him hanging over that acid tank.
Really? It's Catwoman!
Shit! Fucking gear! Nice. The slice. Oh, why can't I take their weapons? That'd be crazy.
It's good to be home.
Oh. There's our personnel device. Used to leave traps for unsuspecting victims. Anyone walking over the L traps? We tripped up and fall to the ground. Oh, epic.
Okay, Selena. Time to find Ivy. Let's hope she's forgiven me. Of course she has. She wouldn't hold a grudge.
Oh, some guys from Jesus. Well, looks like they tied up all of a sudden. Catwoman's pretty epic.
Well, what do we have here? Weird out of place plants, check. Mindless hypnotized henchmen, check. The oh so subtle odor of rotting pumpkins, check. Looks like I've found the entrance to Ivy's lair.
Oh, it's locked, too bad. Don't worry. I brought this thing, Johnson.
Do not attempt to access the perimeter wall.
Hey, Bells. I'm lost already. Whoops. Oh, where are we? Oh. Shit!
Over here!
Need a hand?
So-called super criminals will not be afforded any special treatment.
I see. That's how it's done. Rin.
Hello, Ivy. You here?
You shouldn't have come here.
Oh, shit.
Just flowers, Ivy. I'll buy you some new ones. I know a place that... Come on, Red. Can't we just... Oh, for the love of...
Shit. Zombie plant minion. Oh shit. Wow. Kya!
Are we done yet, Ivy? I just want to talk, that's all.
If you're still breathing, it's not over.
I would like to see you try! Nice. How do you like them apples, Ivy?
Look, Red, I just need your help.
Not again. You've got some nerve, Selena.
Oh, it's Batman.
The ones who you think they are, my dear. Why spoil the fun? It was all a lie. There's nothing wrong with you. Nice of you to say. But you of all people should know there's plenty wrong with me. Take my blood, for example. I wish somebody would. This stuff is killing me.
Why should I care?
Because now there's a teeny little bit of me in you too, bats.
Oh, shit.
Oh, come on.
Oh, no.
Don't tell me it's not what you always wanted. Look, we're running out of time. I need your help. I nearly had a cure. It was so close, and then it was taken from me.
So we both die. I'm fine with that.
Are you? Imagine sucking down that last breath knowing that Gotham is doing the same.
What are you talking about?
Oh, didn't I say? I've spent weeks shipping samples of my blood to emergency rooms all over the city.
So that's protocol.
You
10.
Monster.
Poison Gotham.
You monster Joker.
Protocol 10. Never heard of it. Hold tight. I'll be in touch!
Oh gosh, we gotta find a cure.
I'm listening.
Is someone feeling a little down?
What do you want?
Oh, Bat, cheer up. It won't kill you. Oops.
Where is the cure? Who has it?
I had our cold-hearted friend Mr. Freeze making it, but he's gone dark on me.
I'll find him.
I bet you.
Alfred, Joker's poisoned me. He may have poisoned Gotham, too. Mr. Freeze has the only cure.
What are you waiting for, then?
Mr. Freeze has the cure. Oh, that's great. Just like in the movie when he's trying to find the cure for his wife.
Sub-zero temperatures to survive.
I don't wish to worry you, but it is the middle of winter out there.
I noticed. I've calibrated the cowl to track heat signatures.
It's the middle of winter, freezing my Batman balls off. That's pretty cute. Where is it? Where is that the view we get of Mr. Freeze? What? Dr. Victor Fries. That's bullshit. I wanted to see some character. Okay. Locate Mr. Freeze. Well, that's bullshit. We've only got those containers still. Well, well.
saw what it did to Joker, didn't you? He puffed up like some kind of monster.
Yeah, but he had to eject it, didn't he?
We're safe just guarding it.
I don't know. No one told me nothing about guarding freaking Titan crates when the boss sent me out here.
Plans change.
Look out, it's the bear. Oh, well. Crack! Right on. I didn't get these things. What the hell is that?
All prisoners must surrender themselves for psychological profiling at regular stages. Refusal will not be tolerated.
I'm Batman. Oh. You're right. Oh, wait. This thing.
This Titan container is well protected. The only way to destroy it is to use explosive gel.
Oh, thanks, Ben.
Destroy the rest of the Titan containers.
Oh, gee, we say that whole time we didn't even blow this one up. Surprise!
Give ourselves crazy names, and we could run the game.
We'd have to kill Holly.
I'm fine with that. Or we keep her alive and...
Freeze's lab must be this way. I'm definitely heading toward the coldest point.
Ridley Trophy.
City.
the bat.
I'm Batman.
Shouldn't we go down there and help?
Grief on that one, fellas.
Help me, please. I'm trapped on the roof of the Gotham FM building up to the north.
Come back for that. Hi, fellas. Shit. Oh, wicked. I'm amazed his cape doesn't get in the way of his ass kicking. I wonder where the idea came about for a superhero to wear a cape. Like they're all tied up at the moment.
What's going on in this place?
Trapped. There's got to be a way out. Looks like Penguin's making his move. Joker's guys are making theirs. And just to make things a little bit worse, Batman seems to be in here too.
So?
So, the last time I saw Batman, he broke three of my ribs, snapped my arm, and sent me to Blackgate. So what's he doing here? What are we gonna do now?
I'm off to find Black Mask.
Why?
I used to roll with. You'll remember me for sure. I can put in a good word if you like.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Screw Black Mask. The real power in this place is Joker.
You think? I heard he was sick.
Of course he's sick. It's the Joker.
No, I mean real sick.
Shit. Epic.
Zero visual on target. Target in sight.
That is down there.
What's the bat doing here?
Fuck. Need a hand? Shit. Damn, bastards have guns. Oh, we got a level up, sweet. Oh, what shall I get? I might crank up the ballistic armor. Because I took a few rounds in. Right, he's Titan. Hello, how are we? Gotta be a fair distance away. Oh, maybe, I don't know, I didn't really get into any of that. I was contemplating on having nothing. But I'll think about it, see how it goes. Alright. I don't have a Discord.
I'm so hungry. Where'd all the food go?
I guess like Twitter, I guess. Building. Yeah, my there's a link for my Twitter on the link bar. Still there. Yeah, just send us a DM. Wide kick, let's roll. Kya!
Too chicken to fight me like a man, Batman. Figures. We all know you prefer hiding in the dark. You may want to run,
Brilliant. Do we go in this? Yes, sir.
Yeah, what are you? Oh, God. There's nothing to see in here. You should go away.
All the time. All the time, Prime Pals. I just do it anyway, though. Hell, I don't even use my toilet. I just use the litter tray. Saves on water, too. Only pain in the ass thing is I gotta buy more cat litter, though, you know?
No, 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 Dark Knight. Those aren't for you.
They're not for me. Yeah, it just costs more on kitty. Are you saying? Preserving. Some way in the roof. Oh. I don't know. Thought about changing my graphic setup sometime. Probably just gonna do it myself though. Taking a shit in the litter box. lost in the damn supermarket. No longer shop happened. Coming here for that specialty offer. Right, it's me.
The bat's taking the crap out of them. Kill him.
Shit. They better have a key.
We've lost sight of Batman.
The epic elbow.
Why is everyone so afraid of Penguin? He's just a creepy runt in a bad tuxedo.
Trying to find another damn way in. More trophies.
Arkham City provides regular food drops at designated points throughout the day. Food drops will only occur at these times and in these locations. Prisoners are responsible for ensuring food is distributed fairly.
Well, damn. How in the absolute fuck do I get in this building? Oh, it's locked. Too bad. Can't believe that shit. All right. And I just lost it. Wait, what's this?
Do not attempt to access the perimeter wall.
Open up. Maybe we can't go through this way yet. What else would we give, right? Let's go and help this guy out.
We have Batman in sight.
Batman! It's Batman!
We have zero visual.
Batman! He's here!
Break before you do what I want.
You
don't. Please, I'll do it.
Didn't doubt it for a second. Oh, I can go through here now.
Do what he said. Go and join up with Joker's crew. Find out what's going on with them. If you don't come back with information, I'll have 10. Yeah, I'll have 10 of my buddies break every bone in your body. Understand? Good.
Who's next in line after Joker? Not Harley. She won't
let Batman, please help me.
What's up, dude?
What are you doing up here?
There's someone after me. He's trying to kill me.
Who?
I think he works for Strange. That bastard has me working on his damn tower for 6 months. And no sooner is it all operational, he has me thrown in here.
What were you working on?
There are a number of signal relay points around the top of the tower. The specifications...
I need to set up a crime scene here. It's the only way to find out who killed this man.
Oh.
The bullet hit here.
Came from all the way over there.
Somewhere around here. I should scan the area.
Brilliant.
Talk back to me. I thought I caught you like a smart mouth beat. I guess you're gonna need a little more sleep. Not a problem. Sounds like I need to bring some respect to you.
Stop, please!
What's this?
There's the shell casing.
Help me.
That's detective work.
Take a look at the image that's just uploaded to the Batcomputer.
Is that what I think it is, Master Bruce?
It is. Deadshot is in Arkham City.
What's he doing?
Master Bruce.
Is he a prisoner?
It seems unlikely, but I'm not ruling anything out.
So, it's the world's greatest detective versus the world's deadliest assassin. Who's going to win?
Not him. Send me the full database entry for Deadshot. I've uploaded everything I know about the victim. I'll be in touch.
Track freezes location by identifying the coldest point. Got anything I ended up getting that container after all that shit I went through there. I guess we'll go back in.
His name is Hugo Strange. That figures.
front. It's like it's almost the tank engine. Ah. That's right, I think we went through the chimney, didn't we? I don't think we can go back there. Smash! Shit! Oh, far out. Maybe the front entrance.
I always knew you were chicken.
Alright, can I get back? There is no way. Salt in progress. Okay, help him out. All right.
He was a dead man the minute Strange dragged him in.
He is a dead man. That easy. Yeah, I didn't know how to get back in there. That's it.
The containment wall surrounding Arkham City is designated out of bounds.
In.
All prisoners, do not approach the containment wall.
Riddler. Kya! Did you ever play the Batman game on the PlayStation 2? They could actually like handcuff them and stuff. That was a pretty rad bat. Tiger Master Controller. Shit.
Really finished this time. Great, more freaking snow.
Yeah. Oh, damn.
themselves for psychological profiling at regular stages. Refusal will not be tolerated.
So we're gonna go down. We're gonna go down to get closer to. Nice. Time to give him the Batman punishment. Oh, somewhere around.
Did you hear that Bruce Wayne had been brought in here?
Keep up, man. Penguin went to meet him.
How did he know? He's got some kind of deal going with Strange. That's why he's got Freeze down there.
Really?
What the hell's wrong with you? How come you don't know any of this?
I don't know. Maybe I was taking a leak.
Well, let me just bring you up to speed. Penguin's got Freeze down in the museum. Figure he's got him to piss off Joker, which is good.
Down in the museum.
But you know the boss. He likes trophies, so he wants Wayne. Batman. Hell, he's got room for Catwoman and the kid Batman hangs out with, too.
Sounds exciting.
It is. Now just make sure Batman don't get past. Or Penguin may just be sticking us on this.
Time. I've got him! He's over here!
Nice. Okay, somewhere around here. Wherever the hell we get in.
Catwoman is one of.
Museum is over here.
At peace. She could do whatever she wants to me. Once they make a.
Hey, we're on the museum.
He's got up there in his tower. Things are gonna change.
Do not approach the containment wall.
Thank you.
for their own care. Limited medical resources are available to all prisoners in the Arkham Medical Center.
Oh. All right, now I'm lost. I've gone bloody everywhere. I've gone everywhere.
Speak.
Oh, Batman, you sound impatient. That is good. That is very good. You'll need that to solve my little game. You may have heard that I have been providing salvation to the mindless drones lucky enough to answer my calls.
Hardly salvation. You've been killing them.
That's a question of perspective. For example, from where I'm standing, I can see three little piggies just waiting for me to cure them of life. From their perspective, I'd imagine they see things differently.
If you hurt them, Zez, I will hunt you down.
I bet you will.
Oh.
But first, a little game. Right now, somewhere in Arkham City, there's a phone ringing. I know it's a big place, but you need to find it. Take too long, and I kill these piggies. And don't try anything clever. I had a friend help me bounce the signal through every relay from here to Bloodhaven. You'll never find me. Now hang up that phone and start running. Ring, 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 ring.
Oh, great. That's what I need.
About my first kill, Batman? No, as I am sure you are aware, my parents were dead and I was rich. So rich I could have anything I wanted, but of course, all I wanted was them back. I now know that that was impossible, of course, that their death served a higher purpose. But back then, I had yet to experience
The joy of cold steel cutting through warm flesh. I had no idea how I could save these people from the relentless misery of their existence.
You should have stayed that way.
Really? Then I'll stop now. Find another telephone, Batman. Goodbye.
Okay, we did it. We'll level up. Sure, let's upgrade. Oh!
This isn't looking good, is it?
Nope. It sounds like Joker's people are looking for Mr. Freeze.
Really? I didn't even know he was in here.
Me neither. I read once that he just does what he does because of his wife. Something bad happened to her.
Well, boo-hoo. I used to be an accountant. Now I'm rotting to death in a maximum security prison.
The perimeter wall is out of bounds to all residents of Arkham City.
Think he is. He's no better than any of us.
Tiger Master Controller.
There's a fight going on over there.
Gotcha. Yeah. Look out, it's Batman.
Thank you. I'm gonna find some place safe to hide from these animals.
Then let's make sure it's us doing the cutting.
What the hell kind of plants are those?
They look kind of familiar.
Since when have you been into flowers?
I'm not.
Sounds like you are.
I'm just saying, I'm sure I've seen them somewhere. Where was it?
Back in your bedroom, next to the pink satin sheets.
Are you looking to get your head put through that window?
Take it easy, I'm just messing with you.
Seen Killer Croc
since I got here. I guess he's down in the sewer somewhere.
Down in the sewer.
What's the bat doing here?
Oh, nice.
time. Whatever.
The old GCPD building. Freeze must be using one of the old forensic labs. I've got to get in there.
What's stopping it?
The door. It's shut tight.
So what now?
You two, keep trying to get in. I'll blow their faces off if they try to get out.
And then what? We just...
Where are we? Got it.
Grab Freeze and take him back to the Joker?
Sounds like a plan. Anybody got anything to smoke?
Nah, I'm out. This Joker and Penguin with the war is getting harder and harder to get what you need again.
I know what you mean. Maybe Penguin's crew's got some. Guess we can find out after we kill them all.
You chumps shouldn't be here, should you? Screw you!
Joker will be dead soon. Then we'll see who's laughing.
Shut your mouth! Or we'll sew it up!
I say we take these losers back to the steel mill, drop them in a vat of molten steel, and send them back to the Penguin as some nice statues for his collection.
What are you doing up here?
Please, I just came looking for food.
Up here?
It wasn't easy. I've been watching those guys down there. They're all crazy. Penguin's guys were waiting for the Jokers, but
they're all crazy.
The Jokers turned up and kicked their asses.
Yes!
The Joker's crew are looking for
Mr. Freeze. Kicked their asses.
He's pretty much the only one I haven't seen. Penguin's guys went into the building, and Jokers have spent the last God knows how long trying to cut their way in.
Wait here and stay out of sight. I'm going to find a way into that building.
Find a way. Am I even on the right building? Never. Oh, wait. Oh!
Opportunities penal facility. So-called super criminals will not be afforded any special treatment.
Smoke from. Oh, come
We don't have smoke.
The hell are you, Batman?
Get away from me.
All right, you now slide.
If I hack this radio, I'll be able to listen into all of Penguin's communications.
Yes. Okay, finally.
Joker's crew are still outside, Mr. Cobblepot.
Good.
I'm just gonna take a quick break right there.
No problem.
We shall be back. All right. Not sure if it's auto-saved.
Boss wants this place held tight. No one in or out. You see one of Joker's crew, waste him.
What about Batman?
Kill him too.
Just like that?
Just like that.
What does it look like?
How do I know?
So how will we know when we find it? Do here anyway?
No idea. All I know is Penguin wants it. It's good enough for me.
We can't find it. It's not here.
Let's get this straight. Are you telling me that you are all so incompetent that you need me to come down there and help you search a room?
No. I mean...
Well, it sounds like that's what you're saying.
Please, Mr. Cobblepot, I didn't mean it. We'll find it.
Oh, yeah. One last thing. I hear Batman's coming your way. Good luck.
begins.
You'll know each time I take someone out. I need to move quickly.
What? Please, I give up. Look at me. I'm dropping my weapon. You don't need to hurt me.
Where's Freeze?
He's in the museum. Penguin's got him.
I'll have to cut that tongue out of your head, boy. I don't love people telling tales on me.
No. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. He made me tell him.
Mr. Cobblepot.
You can have him, Batman. I'm safe and sound here in my museum. Try and get me if you like. I've got plenty of surprises ready for you if you do. Start it right now.
That doesn't sound good.
Thank you. Sure, dude. Got it all. Damn, damn, damn. Now, I probably will change it someday. Like it how it is at the moment. Not too bad. And here. Damn. Something epic was about to happen. Thank you. curious if he's new. I'm gonna be able to get one thing after another. What do I do? This can't get through. Mm-hmm. Means fuses. Shut down power. I'm not sure if they even hold any purpose. Doing this. Anything. All right.
Alfred.
Hello, sir. Have you retrieved the cure from Mr. Freeze?
There were complications. Penguin has got his hands on Freeze and trapped
him in
the CPD.
Always complications.
You do realize that you will actually die if you don't get this cure soon.
Thanks for reminding me, Alfred. I'm in a police building. Cobblepots obviously bribed some official into giving him the lock codes for the municipal structures. I'm downloading the unlock codes right now.
Use detective. Back the wires. Whoa. All right. Got it. That easy. I hope it's not that bad. It took me that long to work that shit out. Fire in the hole. Except up. Well, we can at least, like, hack the doors and shit. I guess we can just get the hell out of here now. Whoa, shit. Mr. Cobblepot! How the fuck do we get out of here now?
You bastard!
Oh, yeah, right.
We have visual on the explosion. Thermal scans show multiple detonation points. Over.
Roger that, AT3. It appears that Mr. Cobblepot has made his move. Leave them to it. It will be interesting.
Alright.
find the son of a bitch. Got it?
Man. Oh yeah.
This is Penguin's turf, you freak. I'm gonna cut you up into tiny pieces for breaking in here.
Oh shit. Oh yeah. The Batman punishment.
Something's blocking communication back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them.
Yeah.
I'll never get past the security. I should head back outside and search for Penguin's jammer.
All right.
Welcome to the Cyrus Pinkney Natural History Institute. All visitors must be searched as
part of... Actually, it's close by.
Thank you.
Oh yeah.
Does a stupid tower stop Batman from getting in the museum?
The only thing you need to understand is that if Batman gets up here, Penguin will take great pleasure in making sure that you stay alive for as long as possible, in as much pain as possible.
Stop Batman.
You don't need to get it. You need to make sure Batman doesn't get up here. Understand?
It's Batman!
Shit.
This jamming tower has three terminals attached. I'll need to destroy all three to shut it down.
Oh, there you go. Yeah.
One jammer down. I should look for more.
What's going on out there? One of the jammer signals disappeared.
Sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I don't know.
We'll find out! And while you're doing it, make sure the other jammer's safe, or I'll find you and I'll stick with you.
Gosh, Penguin's a cockney. Is it, huh? Surprise! Yeah.
Sounds like Penguin's final jammer was activated somewhere underneath Arkham City.
Whoa. Shit. Throw us a frickin' bone here, Scott. Yay.
Penguin sounded pissed.
Batman's been screwing with his plans.
Do those things even work underground? I read the manual. It never said anything about working underground.
Yeah, they work.
He works. The bat slide. Damn, it's heavy.
I'm telling you, it's him.
It can't be.
It is. Look again. He looks big, right? He's gray.
This poster's gotta be over 100 years old. How can it be the same guy? And even if it was, how did Penguin get it?
I don't know, but I'm sure it is. It's even got a name.
Solomon Grundy? Stupidest name I ever heard.
That's the thing you can hear in the museum. You know, Solomon Grundy, born on a Monday.
Nice. I'm getting Max Payne vibes. All right, we got this. Italy. While we're here.
Batman's made him change his plans.
Who cares? Kill Batman, drag this thing to Joker, turn it on, and go back to Cobblepot as heroes.
What? Just like that? Kill Batman?
Yeah, I'm not scared. He's nothing. Just some idiot in a costume. He's nothing.
That disruptor stops working. Batman will be free to stroll right into my lovely museum. And if you let that happen, I'll make sure you all get to see what I'm keeping under the iceberg lounge.
What? Keep him over here. Show him it. Getting away from me. Huh? There you are, Bat. Get away! Over here! I got him! He's over here! He's back!
Gasoas! Brilliant.
That was the last jammer. I should be able to get into the museum now.
Out of here.
Thank you.
one simple task. Stick up a couple of freaking machines. And what? You couldn't even get that right? I hope Batman broke every bone in your stupid bodies. I hope you're lying there, desperately trying to breathe through fractured ribs and punctured lungs. And if you're not, oh, you'd better summon up whatever strength you've got left and run. Because after I'm done with the bat, you're all next.
Freeze. I think you said Batman couldn't get past the jammers.
I did. I don't know how he did it. Penguin,
the bat's here.
You chicken to fight me like a man, Batman. Figures. We all know you prefer hiding in the dark. What's the bat doing here?
Yeah. What's this? We got a voicemail. Jesus. It's animatronics. That was epic.
He's wearing body armor. I'll need to unleash a series of quick, focused attacks to penetrate his defenses.
I'm not telling you nothing.
I hoped you'd say that. What say we start cutting you open? See if you're a pig on the inside, too.
Pigs a bit. Batman! He's here!
Kya! Oh, what a bastard. Oh, that's it.
You're safe for now.
Thank God.
You may want to hold off on thanking him until after you've answered my question. Who are you?
Sorry, man. I'm a cop. Gordon sent us in here. I'm from the 13th Precinct, part of the strike team. Been in here since the beginning.
If Gordon sent you, you'll know the code.
Oh, yeah, yeah. He said, Oh, man, what was it?
The code. Now.
It's Sarah. He said to tell you the code is Sarah.
You're safe, officer.
It's Jones, Batman. Elvis Jones.
Elvis.
Gordon always said he planned on sending your team in.
He wanted to know what was going on in here. I guess we found out. There were 10 of us. Hopefully, there still are.
I told Gordon it was too dangerous to send you in. Stay here. If the rest of your team is alive, I'll find them.
I'm gonna rescue Mr. Freeze.
Your command, this is AT-5. I have visual on the chip.
Pretty epic. Call it right there. Continue on with more Samurai. It's been incredibly epic. Okay, guys. Quicken. Get the quit, and we shall be back.